Jatai Academy, and welcome to another video in our series of barbershop and hair salon best practices. And today's best practice is the notion of specialization. We live in a world in which everyone and every business is becoming more and more specialized. In many cases today, you and your business are better defined by what you will not do than by what you do. Do you do waxing? No, I don't do that. Do you do hair color? No, I don't do that. Do you do manicures? No, I don't do that. What do you do? I cut hair. Really, you cut hair? I cut short hair. Really, you cut short hair? I cut short, tight, military faded haircuts. If you are everything to everyone, you quickly become nothing to anyone. The concept in business called the long tail concept says that when given a choice, most people will choose choice. What that means is, everything doesn't fit anyone anymore. People are seeking things that are highly, highly specialized. We have more choices than ever before in the United States of America. And more often, people will choose unique and special choices that they feel fit themselves and their business. Today, in cosmetology, in the United States of America, if you're going to do world-class haircuts for world-class prices in a major city, I don't believe you can do hair color. There's too much to know. Hair color has become very complicated, and so has haircutting. In order to specialize, you must say no to a whole bunch of things so that you can say yes to something that you are passionate and enthusiastic about and you can be the best in the world at. Stand up, stand tall, chin up, chest out, shoulders back, and tell somebody that you specialize and you're the best. My business grew bigger, better, faster, and farther when I started to specialize in short haircutting and I started saying no to everything else. And the same will work for you. Identify your passion, focus and specialize, and you will build and grow more business. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching and have a great day.